This video shows how to combine OPC Expert Excel RTD with advanced Excel features. We look at how to use cell references, which enables us to pass dynamic data instead of static values. We also look at how to combine cells using Excel's built-in concatenate function, which enables us to build a powerful, user-friendly interface for Excel. It also enables an easy connection without manual browsing or discovery. In this case, OPC Expert opened a previously saved file. We are already subscribed to items from OPC UA and DA servers. As in previous videos, remember to enable Excel features. With everything ready, let's start Excel and read OPC data. Let's drag one item from OPC Expert and drop it on Excel. We could drag and drop the rest of the items on Excel, but let's see what we can do manually. Copy cell F1 to F2. Data is identical because both cells refer to the same item called flow. Copy the item ID, which is sometimes called the item path, to cell C2. Since we want to take a look at instrument, we need to tell Excel. Now, let's edit cell F2 and replace static text with a reference to cell C2. Excel's RTD now brings in data from instrument. Let's copy row 2. Again, the cells are identical, so items are identical. This time, let's change this cell to pressure. Excel's OPC RTD now subscribes to the contents of pressure. Notice, OPC Expert provides us an easy way to find items. We do not need it to add items if we already know their path. Let's add another parameter. Edit the cell, and instead of 1000, we will refer to cell E3. This tells Excel's RTD to accept OPC data as fast as every 100 milliseconds, or up to 10 times per second from the OPC server. Let's copy F3 to F2. We see an error because F2 is pointing to E2, which is empty. When we say 1000, Excel begins updating at 1000 milliseconds or once per second. This is where the fun begins. Let's change to 200 milliseconds so we can get 5 updates per second, or 100 milliseconds so we can get 10 updates per second. Let's get deeper. First, we remove the item name. And notice the last period is gone too. Of course, this item does not exist, so Excel's OPC RTD shows an error. We write the item name in a separate column. And now, tell Excel to combine separate cells using concatenate. Excel is going to concatenate, or combine, C4 with the period we removed, and we add the item name in D4. Excel now shows our turbidity item. We can copy this configuration to other items as well. Our Excel sheet is looking nicer already. We can do the same thing with OPC DA. This time, we can combine some steps. Excel is very powerful. OPC Expert's Excel RTD enables easy access to real-time and historical OPC data. If you know Excel well, you can do some serious magic. If you don't know Excel, we can set it up for you. Or we can refer you to one of our many partners around the world. And there we have it. Finally, we have OPC DA items as well as OPC UA items in one easy-to-use spreadsheet. This video showed how to combine OPC Expert Excel RTD with advanced Excel features. We saw how to use cell references, which enabled us to pass dynamic data instead of static values. We also looked at how to combine cells using Excel's built-in concatenate function, which enables us to build powerful, user-friendly interfaces for Excel. We also showed how Excel's OPC RTD enables us to add items without a manual browse. In other videos, we show how to use Excel's OPC menu option, trend data in Excel, get historical data for reports, and more. OPC Expert does not require installation. Download OPC Expert and give it a try today.